What's in the frame?
Just your hand and the back of the car.
Alright, now follow the car.
Let's start recording.